Queen Cole, and this is My Dallas Life. I got a condo in Manhattan. Baby girl, what's happening? You and your ex invited. So gonna get to clapping. Go pop a phone pad, pop it for me. Turn around and drop it for a plan. Drop it for me. I'll rent some beach house in Miami. Wake up with no jammies. Lobster tail for dinner. Julio served that scampi. All right. Hi, everyone. It's Queen Cole here. Today's adventure of 5K here at the great city of Grand Prairie. I am out of breath because we just warmed up. I don't know how fast I'm going to be going. But today, I just want to talk about self-care. A lot of things that we try to do, we want to do only the things that we're great at, things that make us money or things that we can justify by being productive. Today is all about self-care. Stay tuned.
Okay. Hey, how you doing? We're out here for the 1 mile chase the Chiefs and the 5K stroll with the mayor today, opening up Farmers Market.
Let's do it. Let's get it. Get big, Grand Prairie.
That's right.
Thank you.
Live life grand here in Grand Prairie.
Absolutely.
Thank you for coming out.
With this race, it was a 2-for-1 for self-care. It impacted the social and physical aspect of self-care. I got to connect with We Run This. All right, everyone, it's Queen Cole here, and I'm with the We Run This crew. We just did the mayor's run and stroll. I'm gonna let Sherry, the founder of We Run This, take it away. Tell us about We Run This.
We Run This is an organization of ladies where we get together and we like to do things in the community. Our whole goal is that we not only run in our physical body, because most of us walk as well, but we run the mind, and we tell ourselves you can run anything that you put your mind to. So it was a pleasure here to meet Miss What Queen.
Queen Cole.
All right. Yes, because she runs this.
Yeah.
All day.
All right, if everybody in the group that's here, just say your name.
I'm
say
Brenda
name.
Ward. Brenda Ward.
Tavita.
I'm Latoya.
And I'm Karen. Karen Spears.
And I was jogging, walking with Karen. She met up with me on the road down here. I was feeling a little tired. About halfway through, I thought, man, should I have went on that 1K walk or do I keep on going? So Karen was there to help me through that last little part, so I appreciate this. If you're in the Grand Prairie area, make sure you look up on Facebook the We Run This page. Join us and get fit.
The physical preparation for this race made me more hungry, in a sense of wanting more from myself, my willpower, and my inner drive. I am constantly racing against myself, and today I won because I completed another 5K. If you only do what you know you can do, you will never do very much. Kings and queens, you take care of others so well. Are you taking care of yourself? And this is My Dallas Life. You can be my flicker. Girl, I'll be a flicker, mama. I would
never make a promise that I can't keep. Coming soon.
It's red, it's red. It's red. It's red. Who's in charge of this red? Anything you want, just to put a smile on. You deserve it, baby. You deserve it all.
Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like.